Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Well, here I am, Aaron Keener, the first wave's prodigal son. Normally I'd do this face to face, but I'm not 100% sure which way it'll jump. You act one way when Ms. Lau is watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction. You see, I think that deep down, you get it. You know, the old rules, laws, governments, those things died on Black Friday. But the feral PMCs, the convicts, the ones smart enough and good enough to take what they need, they'll survive. Me? I'm gonna prosper. Oh, you could too, but you took an oath, right? You got a duty. Those are both ways of saying that your conscience is fucking you. You ask yourself, who has earned a right to tell you what to do? Do you know how many agents died to hold the Dark Zone just for the brass to give up and put a wall around it? You don't believe me? You should check the place out for yourself. But the people you're working for, they're irrelevant now. Amherst changed how the game is played, and I have got the vision to win. I got Chernenko, I got a DNA printer, and a very interesting recipe book. I'm gonna write my own rules. You should think about getting in on this thing. I'll be seeing you.
Captain, I've got a situation here. One of the nurses found contraband.
Information you found in that lab was the crown jewel. I think we can break this thing now.
But we've got some more information. A voice from the grave. Listen to what Amherst has to say.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus, one of the deadliest pathogens on the planet. For centuries, it did a wonderful job of helping keep the human population in check. But times change, and sometimes Mother Nature needs a hand in improving her creations. Like, say, speeding them up a little bit, making them contagious when they should be quietly incubating in a host, or making them more lethal. I didn't come up with the approach on my own. My friend Vitaly is one of the pioneers in the field, and the idea has been around for years. Genome as data. You see, once we digitized DNA, we made it infinitely mutable. We could do 1,000 virtual variations in the time it used to take to grow a one lab grade generation of pathogens. And we could pick the best, most lethal combinations and make them real. That's how you make a killer virus, you see. Mix in genetic code from other diseases, and you move the sliders all the way up on lethality and virulence. The goal was a 90% mortality rate. I'm not sure my green poison is gonna quite hit that, but honestly, that's just details. As long as most of humanity goes, the Earth stands a fighting chance. Technically, technology is what's killing the planet. But that's not really the case. It's the greed that drives the technology. But a funny thing happened on the way to $100 genome maps and 3D printed plastic toys. Someone figured out those technologies could be repurposed, modified for the greater good. Me. Now, my virus is gonna do what nature's always done. Decide who lives and who dies. And if nature decides I die, then I die. If nothing else, I'll have a lot of company. Natural selection at its finest, helped along by a little unnatural genetic manipulation. It's all data, really. Life's just a method of processing it. The same way I processed the smallpox genome on my laptop. And who's to say that wasn't the plan all along? If, by some miracle, you survive green poison, then nature's decided you deserve to live. The rest of us shouldn't and won't. Godspeed. I'll see you in hell.
Captain, I've got a situation.
Agent, I need you to check in with Commander Hector at the secure quarantine center in the Tenderloin. We got 80 civilians in there, but one of them's missing. Looks like they were building an IED. I could use your eyes on the investigation.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
Ma'am?
Aw, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
No life signs detected.
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
Aw, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
Incoming.
Additional hostiles inbound. Inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
Signs detected.
Oh God, we had 80 people there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I see a gang of Rikers warlords coming right at you! This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Additional hostiles inbound. Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
No life signs detected.
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ. Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you! This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
Marry me! I can't... Oh, Jesus!
No life signs detected.
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Thank you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
Get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carry them around. Rhodes got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
glad you're with us.
Haven't seen you for a bit.
You have a virtuous soul.
Wish I could get out there myself.
Good luck out there.
This stuff! It's calling to you!
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.